Well, good morning, everybody, and here I am at Bob Stewart Park in Ladysmith on Vancouver Island. I'm about 28 kilometers south of Nanaimo on my way to Victoria. I just had about a week's layoff. I spent a week with my Uncle Tom over in Courtney, so I just want to take the opportunity to thank you, Tom, for the new hiking boots. I really needed a new pair. Actually, these are the same pair that I got in Moncton, New Brunswick, over at Cabela's. So my uncle was nice enough to take me to Cabela's there in Nanaimo and buy me the exact same pair of boots. So I don't know how long these ones are going to last. The last ones lasted from Moncton, New Brunswick, all the way to St. John's, Newfoundland. So it survived four provinces. So congratulations to Cabela's for having such a good quality pair of boots. I'm looking forward to wearing them again. And once again, thank you, Uncle Tom. Love you very much. It was nice to spend some time with you and Auntie Denise and my cousin. Oh my God, I tell you, I was Tom's best man in his wedding, and sure, man, I tell you, that man's got a beautiful heart. And him and Denise, I just love you guys to death. And I love you too, Anthony. Take care. Again, it was nice to see you guys. But onward I go towards Victoria. I'm going to try and get as close as I can to Duncan today. I don't know if I'm going to make it all the way. It's another 28 kilometers. I've already walked four, so I think I'll probably try and find a place halfway. And I think on the map there was a marina, the area, so I might see if I can pitch net there for the night. So had a good camp out last night behind the A&W, just 4 kilometers north of here. I just want to take the opportunity to thank Jason for breakfast this morning and for allowing me to pitch my tent behind the A&W there. So thank you very much. Take care. Everybody have a super day. Beautiful day to be walking across Canada on Vancouver Island.